Alright guys, we're here for a match day vlog today between the West Tigers and the Melbourne Storm. I'm really excited today to watch Talon the Silver Stable.
Stadium. It's a tight one between the Storm and the Tigers. 14 points today in his NRL career in 116 games.
It's half time. Melbourne are leading 14-6 over the Tigers. The Tigers are playing really well. I can't believe Tolley finally scored his first NRL try. West Tigers got an unfortunate loss to the Melbourne Storm, 28-6. The Tigers played really well for the first half, but a really frustrating second half.